this 14 years ago, I said we're in Luke Easter Park. It's the largest urban park in the state of Ohio, but because of the stigma of the drugs, the crime, the illegal activity, people weren't coming. So I came up with the idea that you know what we need to do? We need to have one event that would bring them to the park. So 14 years ago, we started Family Unity in the Park.
This is one of the ladies. One of my ladies said, I love music. Any kind of music.
A wonderful, safe environment for families. I'm actually on pawpaw time, spending time with my grandchildren, getting my time in, so that I have those memories, you know, as you go along. And they have memories of me too. And so that's important.